Good morning, my beautiful people. Good afternoon. Good evening. Yes, 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 yes. I am here to give y'all the second principle of today in our quest to celebrate and acknowledge and pay homage to Kwanza. Okay? So, as you know, we've been going through the principles of Kwanza. Yesterday was the first day we had Umoja, which means unity. Today is a Kujichagulia, okay? Kujichagulia, which is your self-determination. Yes, yes, yes. We define ourselves, name ourselves, create for ourselves, and speak for ourselves. That's what Kujichagulia is, our self-determination. You can sing a song, a reflection. I am the black gold of the sun, the Rotary Connection, and Minnie Riperton. That was a nice, whatever song that y'all feel. But that was a good song if you have a chance. A lot of y'all don't even know who Minnie Riperton is, so I don't want to go that. Thought for the day, Black Daniel. We didn't know we wouldn't return. We simply believed something terrible calamity had fallen upon us, that our God had let tragedy be. Come because we had not honored them. But we were wrong. We were warriors and hunters, poets and jolly, farmers and soothsayers. We are magicians and healers, artisans and thinkers, writers and dancers. We were fathers and mothers, sisters and brothers, cousins and kinsmen. We were lovers. We were home. We loved the land and it loved us. We were black like the land and kissed by the sun. We knew our strengths and our frailties. And we knew much needed improvement, but we were home. Okay, that's the thought for the day. Today's recipe will be seasoned olives. And if we should have an activity for our Kujichagulia, self-determination, you need to remember, again, it's the second principle of Kwanza. It reminds us that we stay determined and keep trying. Even when things are hard or when we make a mistake, we can accomplish great things. All right, so children, dare to try something new today. How does it feel to do something for the first time? How about that? Sing Don't Give Up with Bruno Mars and Sesame Street Friends. So it's not easy to do something new or to do something that very few people like you have ever done before. But with a lot of hard work, bravery, and determination, Charles Bolden became an astronaut, in 1986, something very few African Americans had done before. During his life, he spent over 680 hours in space. Astronaut Charles Bolden reminds us of the amazing things we can do with Kujichagulia, our self-determination. All right? All right. Be blessed today. And we'll be back and to deal with the next principle on tomorrow. Be blessed, family. Have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day.